Abracadabra.
Yo, what is going on, guys? Over on the Abstract Pub Stomping YouTube channel, my name's Zest, and I'm actually gonna be the new co-leader of Abstract Pub Stomping. I was given this opportunity by the founder, Rampage, and the other leader, O'Viles, or Viles, whatever you want to call them, Levi, Viles. Well, they're the only two names he runs by. But yeah, I was actually given this opportunity by them two, and honestly, I want to say massive shout-outs to them. They won't be let down, I can guarantee that. I'll try and put everything I can into this team, into making it better, getting videos ready, making sure videos are uploaded, scheduled, everything like that, keeping the team in line, answering questions from fans, people within Abstract, you know, everything that a leader or co-leader should be doing, you know, just so it relieves like a bit of strain on them too, as Rampage is currently doing A-levels and Viles is, well, Viles, he's not really doing anything, but like, he just doesn't have much free time at the minute. But yeah, guys, I'm the new co-leader, and honestly, I received a DM off Rampage saying, yo, and I didn't know what to put. I thought I was going to get kicked from the team, because I originally joined as a streamer back in like June, and I hadn't done anything like within Abstract streaming side since like August time, because Call of Duty was dead, people didn't want to watch Infinite Warfare anymore, so I had literally nothing to do. So when I received that DM, I thought I was getting kicked from the team, but luckily I didn't, and I got chose to be co-leader out of everyone else within the team. I don't know how them two came to the decision of picking me, but I am so friggin' grateful. So I don't really want to swear, it's not my channel, so I'll try and keep it PG, I guess. But yeah, massive shout out to them too. Honestly, two of the greatest people I know. Like, wow. Out of everyone to pick, they picked me. Like, I just feel so friggin' blessed at the minute. But anyway, guys, into the gameplay. Now, today you're actually going to be watching a 60 kill streak by myself, actually. Which is a little bit weird, as I've already commentated over this on my personal channel. So, doing another commentary for it is a bit... But as I said to Rampage, I've got a gameplay for you. If you want, I'll do the com as well. And he said, yeah, sure, go ahead. So, here I am, guys. It's actually a 60 kill streak, I want to say. So, a double vicious equivalent, which is actually pretty decent in my opinion. Like, not many people have actually managed to achieve that. So, the gameplay's a little bit special. And it's actually with the Wilco variant of the M1928 or the Tommy gun. Or Thompson, whatever you want to call it. You actually get this from getting level 6 with Social in the headquarters, so yeah, I'll actually put a class setup of it up on screen right about now. So if you want to use it, be sure to copy it and tweet us a picture of it. My links will be down in the descriptions along with Abstract's. And hopefully my YouTube will be down there, as I'm actually on the road to 400 subs, and it would mean a lot if you guys could actually come over and help me get there, I guess. But I mean, that's all I've really got time for today, guys. If you want to hear my voice again on this channel, you probably don't, but if you do for some reason, be sure to smash the like button. Let's try and aim for like 25 likes. I know it's cringy asking for likes, but I want to see what the Abstract community support is actually like. But yeah, guys, I'm out, I guess. Peace.
See Katie, just 19. She was headed off to college to follow a dream. Didn't really have friends, never played in the team. So focused on school, she was hardly a teen. Damn. Living in her room, she barely left. Hated being lonely, so she slept. Only got up to study for tests, and honestly, she don't really care about the rest. Then she met a dude, started going out, cause that's all he wanted to do. He didn't care about her, just some bottles of booze. He was focused on his last, never told her the truth. Constantly used, grades started fading away. She was given everything what he would take and take. Her first real love, but for him it was fake. And she finally caught him over at his ex-girl's place. No, she don't know what to do, cause loving this guy, that was all that she knew. It's hard to find the next one when you're broken in two. Broken and bruised, feeling like you're destined to lose. But
she never felt this way, she never felt this way.
Grab another bottle, put it up to her face. Rather cover all the pain before she ever would say. Kid. Always wanted something more, but could never begin, never fit in. He was kinda lacking with friends. His favorite part about the day is when it would end. Damn, so alone. Spending nights in his room, nobody hitting his phone. Always wanted to himself if he did something wrong. The truth is that he was barely getting along still.
He never tell no one, he never tell no one.
About to take his own life before it ever begun. Stuck on the run, tired of always being the run. See,
he was so sick of being laughed at. Started hitting up the party, saying past that. Get a little bit high just to feel okay. But all the pain, he could barely even mask that.
No, not the whiskey or drugs. Only losing yourself, you ain't fixing it up. Pill in the cup, cheers man, drinking it up. Getting so high, he don't even know what's up. But
he never felt this way, he never felt this way.
Really can't tell by the look of his face. But inside, see, Dylan, he was begging to say,
hey.